You'll see a little bit of Shrider with his Winter Soldier, a little bit of Bucky. And of course, Punk with the Ultron Dante, the bread and butter. Very, very good team. Ooh, nice air throw. Caught him. Ooh, got the short hop. Didn't get the rest of the combo, unfortunately. Air to air. Ultron's favorite thing to do. He has so many different types of air to air avenues that leads to all of this damage. This extra space stone meter while he's at it. Ooh, but the counter attack. Nice, using that formation V. Kind of halts him a little bit. A lot of super jumping out. Trying to avoid the nonsense. Some trades there on the projectiles. Reflect. Very nice. But gets clipped. Stuck in the corner just a little bit too long. Punk drops a combo, but he just lets Static Alpha kill himself. Going for that gunshot into tag. Picks up both characters instead. At least Winter Soldier lived. For a little while longer, at least. Ooh, Reflex Airplay right back. Grenades on the screen this time. Oh, yeah. A lot of tags had to happen there just to gain any bit of safety, but it's Punk keeping the pressure going. There's Tempest. He's going to have a second chance to cancel it. All of this pinned down right now. Oh, Static Alpha. Okay, finally finding the opportunity to go for a launch. It can be kind of tricky trying to punish like that. You don't want to get clipped on accident. Ooh, jumps out. Almost got hit with that overhead. He was ready, though. Full screen confirmed. Steals a little bit of life back. And there's Space Storm activated. Okay, Static Alpha just playing it safe, activating the orbs, giving himself some more options. Character does fight fairly well in the box, but it's all about when the Ultron or the Dante finds opportunity to actually pin you down. For Static, once he had him full screen while he was in the box with the orbs, you know, he's much better positioned. Ooh, he blocks that nice defense. He needed it. Oh, he tries to get the confirmed. The gun loop confirmed. Okay, looking good, looking good. There's the counter. Very nice. Static Alpha stopping Punk in his tracks. Made him use four bars just like that. And guess what? He's still in a great position. Does Punk know what to do about it right now? Static Alpha getting the confirmed.
He's getting shot.
He is getting shot. All of those, I would just prefer Static Alpha to stay full screen and keep doing that same exact thing. But there we go. That's all Punk needed. Just needed to pin him down. Just needed to get him stuck in the box. But I don't know. I think Static's onto something here. He's starting to realize that Punk might not be too familiar with how to fight against those gun loops. And those gun loops are fast. Anything you try to do, you will get clipped. If you have those loops every single time, it's dangerous. We've seen it a lot from other players like Chris G, PC Marvel God. A lot of the Bucky players right now going ham, causing lots of salts. It's pretty funny, actually. Scamby, gotta throw him out there, too. Had all of HOC bitching about Bucky for a while. It was hilarious. But I love it. Back in there, back to the action. This is Static Alpha vs. Punk. Punk taking first blood for that slide. Oh, overhead. It goes so far. It looks so slow, but you know what? It catches people more often than you think. Okay, Dante's in now. Punk, gets the gunshot into the tag. It's so fast. Yep, he does reflect it, but he reflected it right at the start, which kind of cancels out the second half. Static Alpha looking much stronger in this game now. And you notice he's starting to put Buggy on point a little bit more. Sees that this is where the unfamiliarity is. And again with the short hop connecting, but no follow-up. And air-to-air all day. Strider falls out, though. That's great for Static. But Punk can turn it around now. Does have a Space Storm. Ooh, just catches him with the multi-lock. Static Alpha's forward tech actually made that a lot more worse for him. Just gets opened up with tips reset. It's the Winter Soldier. He does have Soul Stone though. Not going to be able to activate it yet though. Getting locked out. Oh, just the classic. Drops a combo. Static Alpha needs to survive. Only a few more seconds left on this box, but does not respect the jet stream. Dante has 3 meters. That's going to be it. Game two. Pack it up. Pack it up. Static Alpha, he's been doing good stuff. He's been playing well. But once he gets caught, once he gets locked down, the defense ain't there. And a lot of other small things too, like Strider landing short hops and stuff like that.
Oh, we're at 562. We're $200. We're at $200 away.
And I think
just let people know on Twitter what's up.
Of course, you guys. I see those numbers rising for the Macharino.
Who won that, by the way?
Punk.
Punk. All right, cool. All
right, there's a throw from Static. Formation B, nice spacing. But really not making it happen. He's nice. Get this confirmed. Get this combo. Make it happen. Still hasn't. He's at 2 bars now. What is his option going to be? Decides to go for a reset. Instead, there's the instant overhead. Forces him to use that meter. Tagging the overhead again. He drops it though. Getting me hype for nothing. Come on, Static. Oh my god. And out of that scramble, Punk picks up this combo. Counter tag. Ooh! He did get to the other side of the rain shower, but Static Alpha was ready. And just keeping those strings going. Press all the buttons. I like he's going for it, but Punk was ready. Now Bucky's in. Oh, I'm telling you.
Oh my god, we're like $125 away.
We're so close.
We're $125 away.
Yo, y'all are lit. Y'all are showing up in the clutch right now. Like you heard earlier, time's ticking. We're on a tight schedule, but we'll make this happen. Almost there. Hey, counterattack. Keep Dante alive. I like it. Dante is definitely the money ticket right now. Hey, gun loops again. Woo! Here we go, into the tag. I really like this confirm. I like the way he's using it. Even though Winter Soldier can do, you know, solo combos off of that loop, I like the fact that he is bringing in Strider. And here we go. Answer in. 2-1. Staying alive.
I've learned to live with my guilt.
650.
Whoa, one more. $100, guys. 100. We're so close. We're so close. Make it happen, you guys.
Ready.
Go using that slide coming down. I like it again with the gun loops. Making sure he gets close enough to get the rest of his combo on the tag in. He has 2 meters now going for the reset again. I like it. Once he gets that 2 meters, he doesn't even want to put himself at risk. Ooh, nice double high block. He tries to go for that machine gun in the air though. Those air to airs are just too fast. Happy birthday. Oh, caught Punk trying to up back, trying to get out of there. 90% sure going for a box jump of some sort. Ooh, wants to get out of there though. Does not want to deal with that overhead nonsense. Lots of counterattacks right now. Ooh, the trades!
No,
the tree. Great awareness from Punk. Static Alpha has
but we don't, and the stream doesn't. My stream has T-Spooky as we offline.
Okay, all just going for the meaty roundhouse.
So,
the
shoddy
body. He still has Soul Stone, though.
I might not have.
And then there's the activation. Wants to lock him out. Doesn't want to give him a chance. And Static Alpha not watching his feet. Tons of meter right now for Punk. This is going to be it. Oh, he goes for a reset instead of just finishing the job. Static Alpha can bring this back right now.
I mean,
he can
starts. What channel are we going to shoot
at? Okay, rushing him down now. There's a double trigger, but that is not safe. He's still alive, though. Wakes up with a level 3, and it lands.
Yeah, I don't want to change out.
How did it land. Static Alpha just lost so much of
Yo,
his
no,
Infinity
you
Storm
now?
By losing his character. Raw launch.
All right, go.
Bucky can still make this happen.
Yeah.
Bucky
right.
can still make this happen. He just has to land these gun loops. Ooh, see, he's slowing down these gun loops. I'm telling you, Punk's a little free to those gun loops right now. It's tricky. 695 on Imagino right now, you guys. Side note, we're so close.